गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर, हाउ आर यू ऑल? सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास. ओके, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 17, प्रोनाउन. ओके, गेट रेडी विथ योर ग्रामर बुक. प्रोनाउन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस प्रोनाउन. व्हाट इज अ प्रोनाउन? ओके, अ प्रोनाउन इज अ वर्ड दैट इज यूज्ड इन द प्लेस ऑफ नाउन. अ प्रोनाउन is a word that is used in the place of noun. Okay, so that is a pronoun. Okay, some examples of pronoun are I, we, you. Okay, he, she, his, her, etc. Okay, so these are some common pronouns. Okay students, now come to page number 46. Why do we use pronoun? Why? Listen, for example, Shita is a student. They are noun, isn't it? In the next sentence, when we want to talk about Shita, we can write she goes to school. Here she refers to Shita. She is used in the place of Shita. Okay, so we use pronoun. Okay, why? Only to refer the noun. We don't need to write the name of the name again and again. We don't need. And another thing is, we use pronoun. Why? To show we use pronoun. Why? We use pronoun to show that a thing, to show a thing belongs to somebody or something. Okay, we use pronoun to show that a thing belongs to somebody or something. Okay, now example, Ram has a book. Okay, now in the next sentence, we can write the book belongs to Ram. Here, Ram has a book. Okay, it belongs to Ram. It means here the book. So it shows a thing belongs to somebody or something. Now, number C. Come to chapter number C. Students, another example I can give to show a pronoun is used to show that a thing belongs to somebody or someone. For example, we have many. Sorry, we know. No, no, no. Ram and Rohim have many toys. Next sentence. The toys belongs to them. Them refers to Ram and Rohim. Okay. Similarly, ours, mine. Okay. We can use this pronoun only to show that the thing belongs to somebody or someone. Okay. Now, come to question number C. Underline the pronouns in the following sentences. Circle the nouns which they stand for. So, students, I am giving the answer. Please circle and underline. We will circle the nouns and we will underline the pronouns. Okay. Number one, water and energy are valuable. So, circle water, circle energy. Water and energy in circle. They underline. Number two, last evening Manan practiced guitar very hard. Manan, circle, guitar, circle. Please encircle Manan and guitar. He has to perform on the stage today. He underline stage circle. Number three, the giraffe can see very far. Giraffe circle. It also has a strong sense of smell. It underline. Number four, teacher, did you participate in the GK quiz, Keshav? Teacher, circle, GK, circle, quiz, circle, Keshav, circle. Keshav, yes ma'am, I won the first prize. Keshav, circle. Ma'am, circle. I underline. Prize, circle. Ravindra Jadeja had hurt a finger while taking a catch. Ravindra Jadeja, circle, finger, circle, catch, circle. Listen, students, catch, usually catch is a verb. But in this sentence, catch acts like a noun. It is used as a noun. That's why catch, circle. Therefore, the captain did not select him for today's match. Captain, circle. Him, underline, match, circle. Number six, Rupam. This notebook is not yours. Rosie, Rupam, circle. Notebook, circle, Rosie, circle. This, underline, yours, underline. Rupam, circle, this, underline, notebook, circle, yours, underline, Rosie, circle. Rosie, I know it is not mine. I only want to see it. Rosie, circle, I underline, it, underline, mine, underline, I underline, it, underline. Number seven, teacher, children, you must not eat too much sweets. They are not good for health. Teacher, circle, children, circle, you, underline, sweets, circle, they, underline, health, circle. Number eight, Charu, I know there are stars in the sky. Charu, circle, stars, circle, sky, circle, I, underline, students, Charu, circle, I, underline, stars, circle, sky, circle, then I, underline, them, underline. Next, perhaps they are behind the clouds. They underline, clouds, circle. Clear? Number eight, Charu, circle, I underline. Stars, circle, sky, circle, I underline, them underline, they underline, clouds, circle. Okay, students. So, today up to this, please practice again and again. Students, we will meet in the next class. Bye, students.